To secure one of the Dragon Balls from Guru, but it was quickly stolen by Vegeta. But thanks to Gohan's quick thinking, they were able to prevent Vegeta from getting his hands on all seven of them. In order to avoid Vegeta's wrath, the trio had to find a new place to hide. Krillin then made his way back to Guru with Gohan in tow. Frieza's ace up his sleeve, the Ginyu Force.
No way!
What?
We gotta make sure that Vegeta and the others don't find us.
Right! Vegeta hidden inside me?
Well, this is all the power that I had. I bet you and your Saiyan blood are hiding all sorts of untapped power. Hang in there, Gohan. It's not much longer till we reach Guru.
Right!
Gohan! There it is! It's on top of that tall mountain. See it? Gohan, I'm sensing great power.
What? It can't be. It's Vegeta.
Gohan, I'm gonna buy us some time. You hurry on to Guru's place.
Okay.
Do you have a death wish, Runt? Hand over that Dragon Ball with the four stars on it right now, or face the consequences.
What are you talking about?
If you won't talk, I'll just have to make you.
Astounding.
I heard you can unlock latent power.
Indeed. And latent power is something you have in great abundance. However, I sense you also bear some resistance towards it. A full awakening will require some effort.
Real sorry, but we're kind of in a hurry.
Worry not. I need only time for a few questions. Then I will tap into the power buried deep within you. Now, calm your mind and answer.
Okay.
My boy, what do you think of great power? No. But now then, my boy. No. Now then, my boy. Yes, to you, power can be a frightening force indeed. But that is not all. I sense you feel its full potential as well. Let us move on. Tell me, when should power be used? Correct. Power must be utilized only when necessary. the final question. Upon gaining power, for what purpose will you fight? No. Now then, upon gaining... Yes. That is why you fight. Think only of this and relax.
Okay.
Now, I shall begin.
What the? There's someone in there. That's where you've hidden the ball, isn't it?
No! Wait, Vegeta! Don't!
Get lost. There's no way I'm letting you inside.
Do you want to die that badly? A huge power level is inside. That must be Kakarot. So he is here after all. What the hell? It's you! How did you increase your power so much?
Oh. Dende, I have a favor to ask of you, my child. Please, let the others know there is a large unknown power source approaching the planet.
What? Huh? Everyone! Grand Elder Guru says something is approaching the planet!
Hey, it's gotta be Goku! Goku's finally here!
What? You really think so? It feels like there's more than one.
More than one? Wait! That means... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's energy! Damn it, it has to be the Ginyu Force! I can't believe Frieza actually called the Ginyu Force! You! Give me the Dragon Ball right now!
Are you insane? There's no way we're gonna give it to you!
Just do it! I won't lay a finger on you once I'm immortal! You have my word!
You think we're falling for that?
Don't you get it? Each member of the Ginyu Force is just as strong as me, maybe even stronger! And there are 5 of them! They'll hunt us down with their advanced scouters and kill every single one of us! There's only one way to beat them, and that's to give me the ball so I can wish for immortality!
The Saiyan may be speaking the truth. There are indeed 5 evil power sources on their way.
But if we do this, then we came all the way out here for nothing!
The Dragon Balls grant the user 3 wishes. You can still have your wish granted.
3? I thought we only got 1 wish!
If I don't get my wish, then kiss your asses goodbye!
Okay, fine. Follow us! But you had better keep your promise! This is crazy!
Fly as fast as you can!
So they finally arrived.
Guys! Guys, slow down!
Ginyu!
Together we are the Ginyu Force!
I've been expecting you.
Thank you, sir. Lord Frieza, we humbly await to carry out your orders.
The traitorous Vegeta has stolen the Dragon Balls I've gone to great lengths to obtain. Make him suffer for his crime and then bring him to me alive.
Consider it done. Scouters have already locked on. We have Vegeta's location.
Lord Frieza, here's that scouter you ordered.
Thank you.
Now, time for our mission. Men, are you ready for this? To battle!
Bulma, no time to talk. We're taking the Dragon Ball.
What? What's going on?
Was that Vegeta just now?
Damn it, they're on the move! This isn't good! They're so fast!
I hope we can make it in time!